Hey guys, and today I have a weird rat fact for you. Most longtime rat owners will actually know this one and won't think it's weird, but a lot of people think it's weird, but I think it's adorable. When rats are super happy, they will boggle. And you're probably asking, what is boggling? Boggling is when rats' eyes pop in and out because they're bruxing, and bruxing is when they grind their teeth so hard that they boggle. Some people might take bruxing as a sign of distress in rats, but really it's either them just grinding their teeth or being really happy. A lot of the times they'll brux when they're either playing or when they're sleeping and you're petting them, like so.
Do you want another treat? Do a spin? Do a spin? Do a spin? Do a spin?
I know you're probably thinking, oh my god, there's no food in their bowl. They're starving, that's why they look hungry. Oh boy. No, they're not, trust me. Okay, so my rats have this little trick to get more food. First, they stuff the food in their mouths and run over here and hide it under here. So yeah, I can assure you they are not starving. They are very spoiled, they just try to trick me. Yeah, look, see, I caught her. So yeah, I do give them the care they need. They're just trying to be little shits and try to get more treats out of me because they know I'm going to give in.
This delusion in our heads is going to bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go.
I'm just trying to hit it by the end of the night. My mom's so bad and my booty so tight. When I hit it from the back, don't fuss, don't fight.
So come on, let me see you get gone. Baby mamas, this your song. Been pregnant for way too long. Now tell the DJ, turn it on. Turn it on.
If she a baby mama, she gon' do that baby mama.
Work.
Hey guys, I got some good news and I got some... got some bad news. Get down. The good news is that I found this sweet little baby rat at a pet expo I went to this weekend. However, she does have lice, unfortunately, so we're trying to treat that right now. So what we're doing right now, as you can tell because the way she's slipping, by the way she's slipping, she's covered with vegetable oil right now. And what that does is, yeah, you can see the lice right there. It's supposed to suffocate them. So it's been about 5 minutes, so we're going to go ahead and get that off and scrub her with some diluted soap. Unfortunately, I don't have any Dawn soap, but we do have this Oxy Ultra Deluxe from Dollar Tree. I'm going to dilute it a lot just so we don't irritate her skin or cause allergies or anything like that.
You look like a little alien right now. All right, now bath time's over. She's back in her cage. I dried her as much as I could, but she's still a little greasy, but...
I said, do you wanna fight me? Do you wanna catch these hands? Bitch, I'll catch you in the street, some with that beef, bitch.
To all my fellow rats, this is how you be a clean rat. You find you a cool human who's real decent that'll give you a squirt of soap. And you just take it from there. I lather up, I get up on my arms, up under my arms, on my booty, all around my glutes. You can be just like me. You ain't gotta be no dirty rat, man. You can be clean.
We have to stop demonizing rats. They groom incessantly and are cleaner than dogs and cats. They're highly intelligent. They can be service animals and trained to identify gun residue at crime scenes. They're highly social and empathetic and are capable of loving both rats and humans and mourn them when they pass away.
Oh, look at me. I'm a little man. I fold my hands while I'm committing tax fraud.
my gosh, this article made my day. And I'll show you a video of them in action at the end. So apparently, teaching rats how to drive tiny cars helps them to relax. The little ratties were like, Billy, I'm so stressed. I have been doing mazes all day long. I'm just gonna get in my car and I'm gonna drive for a bit. So apparently the researchers at the University of Richmond in Virginia learned that rats enjoy learning complicated skills and it helps them to chill out. You know what's the best part of this experiment? Their reward for learning how to drive were Froot Loops. It literally says it down here. Are you ready to see cars, rats, and Froot Loops in action?
Kids have been so interested in using some of our old-fashioned behavioral principles to train the animal, and we're interested in how they can use the car as a tool to navigate the environment. It's a good learning opportunity, and we're not sure where that's going to take.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision saw...
Who wants a nut? You get a nut. Who wants a nut? You get a nut. Who wants a nut? Scabbers gets a nut. Remy gets a nut. Remy gets a nut. You all get a nut.
Responding to the comment saying I'm an irresponsible pet owner for my rats. Now, I'd just like to say people are saying that they died because of me. No, they died from old age and a respiratory infection. Now, this video, people said I didn't help him, which I did. You see 4 seconds, you have no idea what I did. This one, people are saying I shouldn't have grabbed my rat that way. When a vet told me it was okay, as long as they weren't struggling and they weren't doing anything, and I don't do it all the time. This one, the turtle tank was dirty, which did get cleaned, and I was told I should be watching him, which I do, but do you watch your dog and your cat every day, 24/7, without taking your eyes off of them? The turtle tank did get cleaned, and he learned not to go in there because I told him no, and he learned. Wow, what a concept.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a rat. Dum 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 dum, make it the softest that I'll ever pat.
Yeah, just be gentle with him. You know, sometimes they think that you're food. Funny, right? So, I heard from a friend that you think snakes are ugly. Oh, is he squeezing you too hard? That's unfortunate. Yeah, you remember those hamsters I got yesterday? Yeah, one ate the other one exploded, and the other one was left in a glass enclosure completely sealed, and then he was gone the next morning. I don't know how this keeps happening. This is the 10th time this has happened. I think they're defective. He don't do much, but I'd die for him. And right here are our rats, Remy and Rice. I know, cute names, right? What was that? Oh. My family decided to go semi-nudist after our rats destroyed all of our clothing. They've destroyed most of our things. We're not minimalists. They're just barbarians.
My rat is fostering 3 little tiny babies along with her own, and she's made 2 nests, and she's separated them by size. Right now, she's with the bigger babies, and later on, she'll get a drink, and she'll go lay with the smaller babies.
Am I a lady or am I a rat?
Am I a rat?
Hey guys, I thought I'd make this as an informational video because if you guys get female rats, you're gonna need to know this. So a lot of people like playing with rats, kind of like jittering them up like this, and sometimes they'll play with you. But she doesn't want to do that right now. She doesn't really play like that. Nellie does, and I was thinking that she's playing like that today, but I actually realized something else. When females are old enough, they go into heat every 4 to 5 days. And Nellie here is actually in heat. And some signs that rats are in heat is vibration in the ears, hopping around, sudden hyperactiveness, and lifting their butt up. when you like brush their back, but I'm not gonna do that because that's kind of weird and people will probably say something about it. Another thing is if you have another female, which you should, they might actually hump the rat in heat, or the rat in heat will go and hump them. It's weird, but